So everyone says retirement is a happy phase. But I like to teach in this department and see the students all the time and talk to them. I'm a little sad. I will not have the students to talk to. Several of my friends who retired, they said it is a wonderful life. I hope I will have a wonderful life. But still it is not equal to the life at Texas A&M. The products teaching at Texas A&M, especially in chemistry department, which I enjoyed, is the proudest. I never sought or applied for any other job in my life, even in India. I just applied for only a teaching position, and I continued it. I never felt any pressure from anyone. You have to teach it this way or that way. The department nurtured me by providing all the help and encouragement all these years, and that made me a better teacher. That is a wonderful experience. There are outstanding chemists in this department. They are outstanding researchers. But outstanding chemistry teachers. The chemistry is not hard. That is the way I tell my students. How we learn it, how we understand it, is the most important. You have to actually walk in the shoes of the students and try to actually understand in what way you have to tell them so they can understand it. Every aspect of teaching, I loved it. I was given a job, I loved it. I went before the students. I think they loved me. That is my feeling. So I walk away with that feeling. So always I'll have them in my mind. I'm not leaving. I'm taking them with me in my memory, all the students. That's all. I wish them all the best.